Imagine we have two data sets. One is a list of existing customers, and the second is a list of prospects that you bought from a company. We want to reach out to the prospects to turn them into customers, but we don't want to contact people who are already our customers. The problem in this scenario is that we need to eliminate our existing customers from the prospects list. However, given that there probably isn't a nice ID code to match on between these two files, then we need to find a way to join the datasets on other fields. We can use the name and address fields, but what we find in practice is that we don't get good matches between names and addresses representing the same people because they're frequently spelled slightly differently. An Andrew Main at 25 State ST for street is not going to join with Andy Main at 25 State Street spelled out in full. So this is where fuzzy matching comes in. Fuzzy matching is really powerful, and it'll enable you to join two datasets together where a regular join may fail. Fuzzy matching identifies non-identical duplicates of a dataset by specifying parameters to match on. The values don't have to be exactly the same because fuzzy matching uses algorithms to score how similar two words or phrases are.